We want to evaluate this double integral here. Now, since our boundaries do not depend on each other,